But right now, preps are almost set for a presidential visit to Hampton Roads. President Joe Biden will make his mark in Virginia Beach today, pushing for health care protection. Let's go straight now to Alex Little-Hales, who's live in Virginia Beach. Alex, what can we expect in today's high-profile visit?
Hey, Ashley. Yeah, you can see in big, bold letters across this facility, you can actually still hear the mic checks behind me, the words affordable health care written across this facility. President Joe Biden taking the stage in just a couple hours to talk about the protection of federal health care programs like Medicaid and the Affordable Care Act. Again, we know that this visit to Virginia Beach comes just days before he's expected to release his budget proposals. In a press call with White House staff and administrators just this Monday, staff administrators shared concerns that congressional Republicans would put health care programs on the quote chopping block in their negotiations moving forward. ABC News reports that Republican House Speaker Kevin McCarthy said that he's ruled out cutbacks to programs like Medicare and Social Security, but White House staff, you know, claim potential Republican decisions to trim the national debt. They say that some of those decisions would do just the opposite. They say that some of those potential cutbacks proposals could put seniors and at-risk populations in danger of receiving worse health care. They contrast that with the Biden administration's hopes to trim the national debt without having to cut off access to those health care programs. More than right now, more than 2 million Virginians get their health care coverage through both the Affordable Care Act and or Medicaid. Now again, President Biden is expected to touch down here in Virginia Beach around 3 p.m. today, and we'll be live from this facility to give you the latest coverage. Live in Virginia Beach, I'm Alex Little-Hales for 13 News Now.
Okay, Alex, thank you. Now, this visit comes weeks after President Biden vowed to keep Social Security and Medicare in his State of the Union address.